55 laps of the distance. Kip Zeems and Darren Ackerman will bring the field of life this time off of turn number four. high slip race car driver in any division. And you are just a rocket in these conditions. Congratulations on another win tonight.
Thank you. It's been a really great weekend. It's kind of unbelievable right now.
Well, you won on the low side last night in Independence. You battled Martin, you battled Drosty. Then tonight, once you got out front, you set sail on the top side. You can do it everywhere out there.
Yeah, I know. When I came out, I was like, this doesn't look like it's going to be good on the bottom tonight. So I figured if I was going to try it, go up top and see if I can hang on.
Now, last night, I talked to your dad before the races in Independence. He wasn't sure about coming down to race tonight. He said he might spend $12 and go sit in the grandstand. You won last night. Did that have any factor in you coming down here tonight?
No, we enjoy coming down here. They put on a good show, and all the other classes are really fun to watch.
Good run tonight. Who do you want to thank for getting you here?
Thank my mom, my dad, Killer Buddy, Amy, Landmark, Thomas Repair, Northland Oil, Performance Bodies, Great Tax Auctioneering, and Steve Davis signed the graphics.
All right, one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Darren Ackerman, your IMCO 8 model feature winner. Once again, thank you all for joining us here tonight. We'll be back next Sunday night, Hot Laps at 6 with Racing to Follow.